You know, these churches today, and not just today, but way back when, we thought it wasn't good enough to be unified in the body of Christ. We started looking for ways to figure out how we could separate from each other. We started looking for ways to figure out how we could create a whole new denomination because this one wasn't good enough for us. Somebody foot washes on Sunday, somebody else don't. Well, we gotta start a whole new denomination. Somebody baptizes, they submerge, but somebody else sprinkles. We gotta start a whole new denomination. Somebody takes communion on first Sunday, but somebody else does it every time they meet. We gotta start a whole new denomination. Somebody speaks in tongues in church, and somebody else don't believe in that. We gotta start a whole nother denomination. Somebody does one thing, and somebody does the other thing, and we decide that we need to separate from each other because I'm better than you. You don't have it right. But that is not the call of Jesus Christ. He said you are one body in Christ. There is but one Lord and one faith and one baptism. If you stay together, and that's what the Lord tells us to do. Even our mamas tell us to do that. When you go out there, y'all stay together. Because as long as you stay together, as long as you're doing the things that encourage each other, as long as you're watching out for each other, they can pick you up. But if you out here lingering back here in the back and the whole pack is going on and you out here by yourself, you ain't.